Welcome back, Aztecs, to the 14th episode of The Spills, where everything that is happening in the Aztec Empire is reported back to you. Today's date is Friday, January 28th, 2022, and I'm your anchor, Emily.
And I'm your anchor, Albert Reese. Thank you for tuning in. Would you like to work with animals and have a chance to represent your school? Feel free to visit Ms. Westbrook to learn more about animal and vet science judging teams.
Maybe floral's your thing instead. Visit Ms. Moran to be part of the floral judging team, which will be online this year.
National FFA Week is February 22nd to 25th. Every Wednesday at lunch, we will have a meeting to plan for National FFA Week activities. Don't like what we've been doing? Come and give your fun ideas.
Seniors, the last day to purchase a dedication page in the yearbook is January 31st, and they will be $200 this year. Be sure to let Mr. Barcelos know.
Along with that, don't forget, grad night will take place at Six Flags this year. To save your seat, the price will be $10, but the full price is $152.
Enjoy gaming? Come put your skills to the test. This spring, Farmersville High School will have its very first esports team, where you can play all kinds of online games.
Don't worry, if you never played, beginners and experts are welcome. You can also support the teams by using your skills. We would need casters, game analysts, social media content creators, and video editors.
Contact Mr. Benitez in room 702 with your interest in gaming or content creation for this spring season. Get on playvs.com and create your esports account now.
The after-school program has many activities happening after school. Don't forget, if you attend, you are automatically considered for field trips.
Anyone interested in learning an instrument to be a part of next year's Aztec Band? Please come see Mr. Morris at the beginning of lunch on Monday. Band is a great opportunity to be a part of school spirit and have some fun traveling and playing in parades and festivals.
Let's take a look at some videos made by our skills crew.
You ask any guy to hold up three fingers, he will never do that. He'll either do this or
this. Turn me up, P. In the paddock in my piece, I'm pushing pee. Cop new helmets for my pee. We don't want no peace. Got a spot across the spot, just for peace. Drop the data, now we plotting exotic peas. She not a lesbian for peace, she turned lesbian. Push a pee, I'm pushing pee. I'm capital P, I write the president, count presidents. Push a pee. Portuguese on her knees, mopping down a pee. Yeah.
One more time for I go. Higher powers taking hold on me.
Hey, are you thirsty? Do you want something tasty to drink? Well, introducing Tampico. This juice will melt all the flavors in your tongue with flavors as tropical punch, citrus punch, and even blueberry punch. You can find these juices at your local dollar stores for only $1.25. Enjoy the variety of flavors while it lasts. Get your Tampico today.
My name is Ozzy Garcia.
My name is Adrian Cabrera.
And we're going to be asking some of the teachers around here what's their top five artists, and female artists too.
All right, I'm here with Mr. Jordan.
Mr. Jordan, say hello.
Hello.
All right, Mr. Jordan, what's your top five favorite artists?
For music?
Yes, for music.
What genre?
Any genre.
Well, see, I mainly listen to guitar and rock.
All right, let's just say rock.
All right, number one, yeah, I got to go with the Beatles.
Okay, the Beatles, nice, classic.
Okay, number two, Led Zeppelin.
I've heard a couple songs, I like some. A
couple songs?
Bro.
You're killing me.
All right, number three.
Third, I got to go with Pink Floyd.
Never heard of them. I'm Gen Z, bro.
Yeah, you're Gen dumb. You guys don't know good music here.
All right. Number four.
Oh, man. If I kept it in the rock and roll, you know, it would just go off in a different one. So the next ones, I'll just go with some guitars. So I'll go with Joe Satriani and Buckethead.
Nice, nice. We got a classy man. All right, congrats on the 400 win, sir.
It means I'm old and I've had a lot of good kids. That's all it means.
All right, nice. All right, my name is Adrian Cabrera. I am here with
Coach Rojas.
Coach Rojas. All right, Coach Rojas, what is your top five favorite music artists?
Pink Floyd, Led Zeppelin, Queens, Rolling Stones, Too Short.
You have a similar list to Mr. Jordan, like rock-wise. Uh-huh. So yeah, I don't know. I just thought.
No.
I like some of that music too. Okay. All right. Now, top five favorite female music artists. You don't want to look sexist now. It's 2022.
Cyndi Lauper. I don't like Beyonce. No, sorry. Aretha Franklin. She's good. Diana Ross, she's good. That's about it.
Why is Rihanna not in your top five?
Rihanna? She's a good actress.
She's a better musician.
She's an actor?
She's an actor. She's been in movies.
Rihanna?
Yeah, Rihanna. She is.
My bad, my bad.
You haven't seen that one movie, the...
Happy Feet?
No, what's that one movie, the one where they're on the naval ship? It sinks my battleship.
Battleship?
Yeah, see?
She was a battleship?
Yeah.
For real?
Check it out.
We'll confirm that.
All right.
All right, thanks, bro.
All right, sir.
Thanks.
Beyonce, by the way.
I've had really fantastic young men, and I'm old. That's all it means. Okay? I didn't stop one shot. I never scored a goal. I never took a penalty. It was these young men, and those young men, and all the ones who couldn't make it tonight. All the credit goes to them. And I really am proud to say I'm their coach. I've developed so many relationships with people in the community. I can't see myself leaving. I love this place. But these guys, I'll put them up against anybody every year. A shining example. And there are many. This 400. It's not me. It's these kids. It's this community. So I thank you for the kind words. It's a shining reflection on all of you. So thank you.
Okay, vlog, we're moving to the other court because supposedly it's softer if we fall on our heads and eat. Bleep! Okay, let's go! Hello, I'm Coach Jackie. And this is my squad. They are a little wild, but we're trying some new stunts.
Don't
turn
cheer.
Yeah, yeah.
Y'all overrated,
to be honest.
Y'all overrated. Y'all overrated.
Y'all overrated.
Y'all overrated. Y'all overrated. Y'all
overrated. Attention, all bald people. Do you ever wake up and wonder why you're bald?
No.
Introducing to you, Bald Be Gone, the instant hair growth spray. With just 3 sprays, you'll wake up with a head full of hair. Can't get any better than this. Now you don't have to question whether you're bald or just ugly. If you call now, you'll receive 50% off your order. Get now with just one call at 1-800-BALDBEGONE.
Bye! I'd be calling work.
What song are you listening to?
Weekend by Mac Miller. You talk about a weekend. Yeah.
That's a lot. I say my mama rock star. Doing it wrong by Drake because he's the GOAT. Can't stay to watch you. That's the
wrong thing to do. Stop calling me.
By who?
Brent Morgan. You can call me anything
as long as you stop calling me. Hitting up by Lil Baby. Change, I stay the same and maintain.
It's safe to say the kid getting older. Forever gang on. I'm listening to Jigsaw by Conan Gray.
We hope you enjoyed watching those clips as much as we did. Now let's see what's going on with our athletes.
How's it going, Aztecs? My name is Adrian.
And my name is Isaac.
And you are currently tuned into the sports section.
Monday, our girls soccer had a home game against Granite Hills High School. Our girls played tough, but unfortunately were defeated.
Also on Mondays, our girls basketball had a home game against Granite Hills. Our JV team didn't have a game, but our varsity girls showed up strong and ended up winning with a final score of 45-28. Lady Aztecs, softball has begun practicing, so feel free to come get some batting and fielding practice Monday through Thursday from 3:30 to 5 p.m.
That's all the sports news we have for you this week, Aztecs. Make sure to stay tuned for upcoming results on games. Keep working, athletes.
Thank you, Aztecs, for watching the 14th episode of The Spills. Make sure to like and subscribe. Until next week.